Good how's everybody? Do I need this or is she talking on me? Probably a little above. Good afternoon. I'm glad to see everybody here. This shows us that we have quite the support for our instrumental music program here at Henrietta Schools. This is our sixth grade band, and we're going to start off playing a song called Our Lady. And if you listen real close, there's two separate parts. And so it's kind of like a round, like you would sing Row, Row, Row Your Boat when you were little. Well, when you're trying to play one part, you got somebody else sitting next to you playing another part. You got to listen to their part, but you got to figure out how your part fits into that part. And so I tell them we've got a 38-piece puzzle, and we got to get all parts and pieces, everything put together, and make it work. So this is Our Lady. Get the butterflies, the anxiety, I still get that, and I love that feeling. But I forget that, and then the sixth grade come out, and they remind me, and just their eyes, they're just wide open, and they're breathing real deep and heavy, and they just had this look like, I just saw a Bigfoot, and I don't know what to do. So their energy and their excitement, it's good for me, because it reminds me that everybody starts here and grows and works and does and enjoys it. So I have a lot of fun with them. So this is, what about? Oh, okay, yeah. When the Saints Go Marching In. Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. This is Ode to Joy.
Thank you.
We have one more selection for you. This is called Hard Rock Blues. Once we get done with this, then we will have a combined band. We'll get some of the sixth graders and the seventh and eighth grade band and combine them to have a larger group. So if you'll give us just a quick chance to change some things around, we'll get that going and continue on. But anyway, before we do that, this is Hard Rock Blues. Then we'll get some of the sixth grade, the seventh and eighth grade out here, and we'll continue on. So give us just half a quick second. These two groups have got together to play, so they really impress me every time they do. So give us maybe a whole second this time. Sixth grade and seventh and eighth grade band. This song that we're going to perform, it's called Bayview March. It's written by a friend of mine from Owasso. He's a retired band director now, and we perform this with various bands throughout my career here, and it's a great tune. So this is Bayview March.
And a march style, what? What? Separate. Okay, good.
Anytime you can put a group like this together and have a, you know, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade, and you hear what's coming along and what's coming up in the future, just, I know you couldn't see me, but while they were playing, man, the corners of my mouth were touching my ears. I was grinning so big. So that just real pleased, real, real pleased with that group.
So,
you guys
good and ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay. So, now we have a song called Corral and Invention. This next piece is quite a change from what they've been playing. This is called Day of the Dragon. It's what we call programmatic music. It's taking you on a musical journey. It's like going to the movies, and the only part you get to see or get to hear is the music. So I guess it's kind of like the old radio shows. It's very dramatic. So this is Day of the Dragon. I'm not sure who we got. Oh, we got the jazz band coming up. Okay, jazz band, I don't remember. I make half this up as I get there. So, give us a quick change. We'll do a quick set change, and then we'll get right back to business. So, here we go.
Nice job.
sometimes I wish I just played the harmonica. Easier to coach.
Call multitasking.
Dance is in.
Thank you.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm getting ready to eat. I'm getting hungry. Yes? All right. So, if you didn't know, we are having a band banquet here just as soon as the show's over. Some of you sent your sheets back saying how many folks you were bringing. Each student will be fed, and each student can bring two parents to be fed. Any aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters, cousins, in-laws, outlaws, whoever, it's $5 a piece at the door. So if you would help us out with that, that would be awesome. So anyway, the first tune we have is Accolade.
Thank you.
This next piece is called Antares. It was written by one of my favorite composers named Elliot Del Borgo. It's fairly dark, kind of ominous, kind of menacing. I personally like that music a little better than all the happy stuff that's out there. And these kids that have come up through bands with me I've kind of raised them on this darker sound, this kind of music, and this is stuff that I think they really enjoy. So this is Antares by Elliot Del Borgo.
Thank you.
grab the notebook. Okay. Our band boosters have prepared a banquet for us. We're not done playing yet, so don't get up and leave yet. It's not time, quite time to go eat yet. Our band boosters is a band parents organization that we have. And without the band boosters, we could not do all the things that we do. Whether it's making sure students have things to eat when we're at away football games, the concert polo shirts that we have, the Branson trip, the Washington, D.C. trip, going with us and making sure at football games, basketball games, public performances, they travel with us all over the place. And there's several people that I want to make sure that I thank. And if I forget anybody, those of you, please throw rocks, whatever, and send me a message, something, so I don't forget anybody. Mark and Kim Fields, they have drugged the trailer and helped provide food and snacks for, well, since Sierra got into the band. So a big thank you to them. Tammy and Steve Story. Tammy and Steve, this is their second go around. They went through it with Nikki and traveled all over the country, D.C., everywhere. And now they're coming through again with Quentin. And so just I can't thank them enough. I'm hoping that once Quentin graduates, I can talk Tammy and Steve into adopting somebody or being foster parents so that we can continue to have them. Steve's back there going, no. So anyway, Steve and Tammy, where they have done just anything I need to hear on the spot. Brad and Kim Slykonish, they travel with us. JR and Shauna Wind. Gail, Beth Potter, Michelle Smith. I mean, all these people. Who am I leaving out? I'm not leaving out somebody. And I don't want to leave anybody out. Yolanda, yes. Yolanda, she's worked concession stands and traveled with us. Went to Branson. Helped me corral all these kids. Who else have I? Who? Tina. Oh, did I not say Tina? I thought I had that on here. Tina Walters, yes. Yes. She's on my list. I must have skipped her. We always want parents to come with us. I want, when I'm driving the bus, I want that extra set of eyes and ears while I'm driving the bus, because having those extra moms and dads with us on trips, the kids, one, they act better, and two, they perform better because they realize that somebody has taken extra time and effort out of their day to come and go and travel with a bunch of high school kids. And so all the band parents, a super, super big thank you to all of you. We couldn't do what we do without you. Like I said, the banquet that we're getting ready to do, that's all band booster stuff. So anyway, would like to invite all band parents to come to our meetings and participate. We've got some that are graduating out, and we need to refurbish our ranks and get folks in and participate. Yes, it takes a little bit of time. Yes, it gets frustrating at times, but the relationships that you form with these kids, you'll be at Walmart or Homeland or wherever, and they will ambush you, and they will give you the biggest, most thank you hug you ever got in your life. And that's when it's worth it, because you know that it means something to them. Also, my wife, Dana, she kicks me in the behind and grabs me by the ear and says, hey, you need to take care of this. You need to do that. You need to do this a little better. And so she's constantly, you know, our household revolves around Henrietta instrumental music. That's just kind of how she married into it, and she came up through it, and she knew what she was getting into. So, but anyway, she's off with Rachel playing tennis. Rachel's playing tennis. Bailey Davis is playing at the state tennis tournament today. And so that's where we're missing two of our performers today. So anyway, big thank you to her. I think that's it with the thank yous. All right. This next piece we have played many, many times, and we will continue to play it many, many more. This is Veterans Salute. If we have any veterans in the audience, when we play your particular theme song from your branch of the military, would you please stand up so that we can applaud you, and that's our way of saying thank you for your time and for your service to our country. So this is Veterans Salute. have a group of 10 seniors that have been with me since they were just little. Fifth grade. Sierra got here in seventh grade, and the rest of you have been here since fifth grade. So, you got it. Okay. So, most of them have been in since, you know, gotta love them. So, I'm gonna have J.R. Wynn come out here and present our seniors with a token of appreciation. J.R.?
It's up to you, buddy.
Let you know something. Londa didn't help with nothing this year. First of all, I'm fairly new to the group. I've been involved for a couple years. I took the spot of Kim Fields. Kim, where you at? I appreciate everything you've done. I'm going to give a talk to Kim. She taught me a lot of things. Threw me in the box then and to have at it. So, she did good. But anyway, can I have all the seniors come up here, please? Thank you for everything y'all done. The great leadership y'all did the past year, past 4 years. Appreciate every one of y'all. And Mike, I'm going to call y'all tomorrow, as Mr. Kermit said. We'll miss all y'all smiles next year. So, McGregor. Sierra. I'll say this to you. Rachel.
We also have two seniors that we want to recognize, the Band Boosters. Some of you may know, some of you may not. They give away band scholarships. That does not mean these students have to go and pursue a career in instrumental music in college. They just have to go to college. And so the Band Boosters have established a $1,000 scholarship for two of our seniors. And this year's recipients are Sierra Fretz. Rachel Montgomery, again, who was playing in our starting team. The scholarship is based on their participation in the band, their positive reinforcement within their section, within the group, academic excellence. I mean, there's a lot of things that go into that, and it's quite a high honor to achieve that. So anyway, congratulations to those two. So, we are going to take you to the circus. This next piece is Aces of the Air, right? Okay, Aces of the Air. This was written by Carl King. And Carl King is one of those kids that way back, you know, when you think, I'm gonna run away and join the circus, he did. And that's where he learned his musical skills, his writing, his arranging, his performance ideas. And so, as we're playing Aces of the Air, think about the high wire act and the trapeze and all the things that go along with the circus. And so we're going to the circus and playing Aces of the Air.
kid, not for her.
That I need to thank on behalf of Henrietta Public Schools, the town of Henrietta. This individual is at, if there's an activity, this individual is there. If it's school, if it's something through the city, if it's, it doesn't matter. Mr. Bruce Jones, thank you. Sometimes you'll hear him bellow and holler, but he's not happy unless he's bellowing and hollering about something. So, love you dearly, and you promote the town of Henrietta and the city of Henrietta more than anybody else I know. And, sir, I thank you. So, this will be our last piece that we're going to play. It's going to feature our low brass section. It's called Basses on a Rampage, and when you hear it, you'll kind of get the idea of what and why. So, after we get finished, I would like to have the students help me strike the stage and get everything back in the band room. We need to get the risers back out here on stage. Kindergarten has their thing on Monday, so I need help with that if you could, please. And while we're doing that, parents, everybody else can head for the banquet, and the rest of us will join you there just as soon as we can. So,
low brass, are you ready?
Okay, this is Basses on a Rampage.
Do you want it?
No.
Low brass? No. Y'all do it. Okay. smiling is not conducive to having a good, good sound. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Banquet. Band students, if you would help get everything off the stage, and then we will all go and eat. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.